And welcome back, everybody watching here in Twitch chat, everybody on YouTube. We just finished up with the third floor. Paul Blart was our floor boss. We got all the gems.
Yeah.
Now we're going to floor number two. Should I have that floor button thing at the very end of the video? Maybe I should. That's like the mezzanine. It's like the reward. All right, so. So we're at the mezzanine level. All right, let's down real quick. Okay, so we already got one gem here in the mezzanine level earlier. The pupper! Pupper's back. That cheese. Hey, what's up, Chandler? Thanks, Larissa. Alright, so what we got? We got a billiard room. Floating and billiard balls. That looks pretty cool. There's a gem right in here. You have to take a sword. This one took a while to figure out. Take a sword, and you throw the sword at the target. So we got two gems now. Whoa. For the second floor. Pig butt. I think they call that pig Latin. That's weird. Alright, we're gonna come back to this room here in a little bit. Alright, we'll follow the puppers. Well, there's... Alright, you want us to go in here, puppy? You can use the black light also, and you can see the dog's footprints, and you can see, like, where the dog's going. There's actually another gem right here, so we'll get this gem. Fan. Fan them both. And there we go. So there's a gem. We got the last three gems already. No, I'm not looking up that, like, it on the camera it looks like I'm looking up a lot more than what it feels like I'm looking up. Like, I don't feel like I'm looking up that much. But yeah. But yeah, I don't usually sit here to play Switch, like, whenever I'm not on stream. It's just, yeah, I'm usually sitting back on the couch back there. But I can't really, that's too far away for the computer for, like, my mic and camera and stuff. It's the unbred. Oh no, all the ghosts. All right, Gus, there's a couple. There's so many in here. It is the unbred. Food fight! Ah! That was just like a flying crustacean coming at me. Yeah. Defeat a ghost with a ghost slam. One more. Hey, Cotorox. Yeah, doing good. Have some fun playing Luigi's Mansion 3. Okay. Next room. Oh no, what is it? What is all this smoke? It's on fire! Gotta inhale it in. I'm not strong enough. I need more help. Alright, so here's the next boss. The second floor boss. So I need a rating for the second floor boss. Alright, see you, Luigi. Alright, so now for the second floor boss, we need to pick up fruit and throw fruit at him. Then he drops his pan. And now we can get him. Where'd he go? He throws fish at you. That's what he's about to do. Still has 12 health left. You have to pan the rating for this boss? That sounds fishy. So yeah, this is definitely a quick floor. See, we already got it. What? Or do we?
No.
Rats. Took off. Alright, gotta follow the rat. Alright, we have another... Let's, collect some gold. There's another gem in here. This is a big turkey. We can turn these on or something, right? Yeah, turn on the fire. Can we cook the turkey? Wow, we can cook the turkey. It gives us health. Casins. Sorry, seeing a cough. Ow. Alright, y'all want to see one of the scariest things in the game? Especially if you play earlier Mario games. Alright, we're about to do one of the scariest things. Any more dollars? Oh, what's this thing? This probably isn't any problem at all. Yeah, we'll just pull this. What could go wrong? That's scary right there. Alright, here's another gem. Ah, puppy! But it's frozen. We heat it. Turn these burners on, Luigi. Yeah. Okay. See you, Luigi. Oh, there's, all right, so there's the mouse. Here to take this cheese out and set it down for the mouse. And then turn the light on him. Got him. Yeah, you can't really get any closer to the fish. I'll go check out the fish again. Oh no! Another rat. We're gonna have to go figure out where that button is. Alright, we'll go back to the fish. Whoa. Some gold bars in there? Can Luigi go in there? Oh no, Luigi can go in there? Oh, I didn't even try that before. Oh, Luigi. Yeah, that rat just used Enlightened Tutor. Take this cup. Okay. So let's see, we have... Alright, if we go this way... Bathroom. Alright, what's behind each door? Let's go door number one. Well, we can pull that too. Huh? We'll do that in just a minute. Let's go to door number one. Okay, or door number two. Money! Door number two. Bubbles. And door number three. Newspaper. Crystal ghost. So gross. Crystal ghost. Can't get this one. There we go, finally. Yeah, there's like wanted posters on the of Luigi. On the wall. Alright, Luigi, what can you do over in here? You just open the door. Makes it easier. What are these rats doing in here? They're just gorging all this food. They're just hiding all this food in here. Ooh, money bags. Nothing in these? Alright. Oh, money poster. Ooh. Golden bird. Money poster. Take those down. All right, I think the rat went over here to the billiard room. There it is. You killed Bird of Paradise. No, now they're never gonna reprint it. Play some pool? Wait, so each one that we suck up, see how it has like these numbers here? Or like those, that thing there? And we suck all these up? Yep. Okay. Play billiards! Awesome. Who threw that? 8-ball, corner pocket. Do-do-do-do. All right, where's the other one? Where are you at? There you are. Found ya. Can we take a... Do you have another sword here? It's just the one sword? I was gonna try throwing the sword at the pig butt. No. There we go. Pig head. No. Go back. Where are you going? Anything else? This. All right, 12,000, 13,000. You need 70,000 for an A rank. What? Take this dollar. There we go. Alright, the rat's back over there now. So we'll go back in here. Go across. That looks pretty golden over here. That's so many rats! Oh, I bet these rats aren't happy I took their food supply. Alright, we finally got it. Got it back. Rat colony. All right, do we have all the gems? No, I think I'm missing one gem, aren't I? Deposit? Yeah, so we're missing the red gem. You can see the bottom right-hand corner. The red gem. Oh, I think it's over here. We didn't really do anything over in this part of the floor. Oh, yeah, I know where it is. This part of the second floor, this is like what we got access to earlier. How do we get to it? Cause see, it's right in here. See, there's the, remember us seeing this earlier? No spooky spider this time? Oh, I remember how to get over there. Okay, so we can get, so it's that room. As you can see on the map, it looks like it's locked. We can get to it with the chandelier. That's the secret opening. Red gem. Okay. All the mezzanine gems. Alright, let's go back to the elevator. So now we've done the basement, first, second, third, and fifth floors. We've already gone through five floors. There's 15 floors and two basements, so there's 17 total. Gone through five.
Oh,
all right, so we'll put this in here. We'll do this. This will be the end of the video. Victory! All right, we're going to floor number four, as you see there. All right, y'all on YouTube, thank you so much for watching. Click on over to the next video, the fourth floor. We'll see you there.